Shade 45. We got a very special guest that just kind of stopped by the studio. Dej Loaf, straight from Detroit's east side. What up, though?
What up, though?
Welcome to the show.
Happy to be here, man. Thanks for having me.
Yeah? Yeah. It's good. It's good to have a bit of home, come by Los Angeles and shit, and stop in. And you're here for a good reason. Your song that you did is taking off in the city.
Yeah, it is, man. It's going crazy. It's really taking off in Oakland. Out here, Cali, man. They picked it up.
How does that work like that? How do you release a song and then it blows up in another city? How to get there?
A few people. Instagram, they like made videos dancing, like Pablo Skywalker from Detroit, shout out to him. He had like a following in Oakland, and he was dancing to it on Instagram, and a couple followers, he sent a couple people my way. Then, you know, Peasy, shout out to him, he also Instagrammed me, shouted me out, like, go listen to our new single, sent a couple people my way, and it just
snowballed
from
there.
Crazy, yeah, so they show love, and from there it's just been going crazy.
This was like, how long you been rapping for?
Since I was young, but I mean like taking it serious a couple years ago.
Yeah. And this is your first song that really reached a nationwide audience?
Definitely, yeah. I let my first mixtape I made back in 2012.
Yeah.
But it's not as big as this song. Like, I mean it is, but it's like, this is what caught the people.
This is the one that got it.
Yeah.
This is the one that got it. What's that like? It's kind of weird, like, because you're not, are you represented by a major label or anything like that, or?
Nope, just me, man, just us.
That's crazy. It's that you're able to utilize the internet like this and reach all these different people.
You know, just put it on SoundCloud and just kept getting hits. I said I was going to release a new song after 5,000 plays, but it's like, it got so big, I'm like, okay, this is crazy.
How many plays are you at right now at SoundCloud?
Like 400,000.
So you're at damn near half a million plays. Not bad for a young girl from the east side, huh? How old are you?
I'm 23.
Damn. And you look like you about 17. That's going to play real well.
Yeah, man.
But you also look like you might fucking, like, I might try to smash you and you might cut me at the same time.
Exactly.
For real, you wasn't supposed to be like, no, you could smash. He was like, nah, I might cut you. So you definitely got the east side flavor. Why don't you explain to people what the east side is like?
Man, the east side crazy. These people, they don't even think I'm from the east side for real, but.
They don't think you from the east side? Why not?
Nah, because I be on the number streets on the west now, but I was raised on the east side, man. It's crazy over there from Mac Ave.
Yeah, he's from Mac. All right.
Yeah, I went to Southeastern. Right there, I stayed in the Greens. It's crazy over there, man. Shout out to everybody that still stay over there. It's crazy.
Well, let's hear what the East Side produces. Detroit's on 313. Dej Loaf. Tell me, what's the name of the song?
It's called Try Me.
And how can people follow you?
Follow me on Instagram, DejLoaf. Instagram, DejLoaf, Dej Loaf. That's me everywhere. Follow me on their website, coming soon.
Yeah, and you got a couple people jumping on the remix. You got E40. No? That's low key? Well, yeah. Shit, I wish y'all motherfuckers would tell me that shit.
it's gonna be crazy.
Well, if that does happen, I really like that guy, so that's awesome. I'm a big fan of him.
Yeah, we hoping to get him on there or something.
All right. Know. Yeah. Well, shit. Hope maybe this will be a call to action right here. Maybe that'll put a little heat under.
Yeah.
Or not.
Hit us up, E40.
Or it might just have totally burnt it down. So my bad. My fault. Yeah, y'all gotta tell. That's like, what's that called? Dry snitching? Is that what I just did? But y'all got to tell a motherfucker, man. Come on. You know I got a microphone in front of me. You know that, right? This shit goes out to a lot of people. All right, Dej Loaf right here. Try Me. Let's go.
Produced by DDS. What up?
Let a nigga try me, try me. I'ma get his whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playing. try me, try me. I'ma get this whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playing with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body. Bitch, I got the Mac or the 40. Turn a bitch to some macaroni. Tell me how you want it, I'm on it. I really mean it, I'm just not recording. Your little bro the chopper for all you aquas. Leave a bitch, nigga, head imposter. You are an imposter, ain't got no money. Put the burner to his tummy and make it bubbly. I really hate niggas, I'm a Nazi. Love wearing all black, you should see my closet. Rock that all white when I'm feeling godly. Hop out like coke, I ain't got a pocket. Fuck is y'all saying, bitch, my hood love me. Boy, 214, where all niggas know me. I've been on my mind since they killed my cousin. Then my cousin Devin, man, he just called me. All these niggas love me, can't get them off me. Fuck around, gave him my number, he won't stop calling. I be DMV the click, bitch, you see a scoring. VIP in the club, while your section boring. Got a bitch that set it off like Jada Pinkett. Clean like Tifa, you roll around with your nieces. Bitch, you TT. Mind full of money, got a heart full of demons. Mobbing like Italians, we really turn your face into a pizza. No acne, how you singing like Alicia? Fuck with my family. Baby, look, she little, but goddamn, she's spazzin'. Do the whole crew, my bitch is street nasty. Let a nigga try me, try me. I'ma get his whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playin' with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body. Let a nigga try me, try me. I'ma get his whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playin' with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body. Bitch, I got the Tommy, no heel figure. Lil Dej ain't bout it, bitch, how you figure? I don't do no drugs, I be all flicker. So lifted, fly in your girl, baby, gonna see. I gotta get this money, my palms itching. Niggas gossip like hoes, most dumb bitches. I don't wanna do no songs, I don't wanna kick it. And I ain't signing to no label, bitch, I'm independent. Let a nigga try me, try me. I'ma get his whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playing with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body. Let a nigga try me, try me. I'ma get his whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playing with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body.